Fuck up. This is where fish work.
So we need to go to the volume screen and enter the volumes we want. So how do you get to the volume?
Hey guys, I'm in.
So we already know we're gonna use 30. So how much fluid?
I'm doing dances with my dad.
So take that up to 2.
We're trying to learn how to do
dances. You gotta.
Oh yeah, but I get back with y'all. Hold on, I get back.
Cause any little air bubble set this machine off.
Okay, now crank the bed.
Mm-hmm. So now you hook green to green. And then unclamp both lines. So now you got white, you gotta hook white to white. And this is your saline tea. And you're gonna get the air out of that one too.
Unclamp it.
Mm-hmm. Gotta take the cap off of it. Now those stay clamped. Remember that goes to your saline, and you don't want that to stay open because you'll push it when it get empty. It'll push air, so you always keep that clamped.
Okay, and just try and get.
Mm-hmm. And now we're ready to connect yellow to yellow. I keep forgetting to get y'all some drain lines. We're gonna put a couple of minutes. But go ahead and clamp it.
Okay, guys. Y'all see my sister? She's doing this.
Okay, yellow. You said yellow.
So you don't have water.
As y'all see, my sister's a genius at this thing.
It's all ready together.
I know you got disconnected. Put that in that bottle, girl. Remember, we gotta put the drain line too.
Oh, yeah. No.
Yellow. I got the drain line right here.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. That thing is going to tank, you know. Okay. Clamp it.
Right. And you have to.
Yeah, okay.
Girl, doing her thing.
You want to put that in the drain.
Right here?
Stick it all the way down, and that's a little color. That's it. Right. Make sure your yellows are open, because remember that's your drain, your fluid got to be able to flow out. Okay.
This one not open though.
It's not, because if you open it, saline won't be on the ground. Alright, so make sure all your green clamps are open. That's hooked to bags. That's hooked to bags. The green clamps got to be open.
Okay.
Because how the fluid gonna get out. See, now you see.
You have to get your needles. Get your needles before you put your tongue on my own, woman.
Ooh, and then you gotta get your H-word medicine too.
You're helping. Show her how to do the app. So you don't shoot no air in my own.
Okay.
Let me get
her. You get your down too.
Okay, guys, y'all see she's doing the thing. Say hey to the vlog, Erica.
Take your shoe. That's good. Well, yeah, you right. Hmm. You right.
See?
I
know,
because
I
don't think to go home.
Here you go.
There you go. Put your gown on, man.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, that
put your gown on.
I just love her.
She's a doctor. Miss Payne. Miss Payne. Look at you.
Yes, Lord, you're a mask.
Y'all feel y'all might feel about the book.
I mean, you know what? You better tell it.
Come on.
All right.
Super nice. So let me see the
syringe. Let
me zoom in.
So you're going to draw 4 cc's of air? You're reading the top of the You're gonna push that into the medicine bottle and then pull up, invert it and then pull up 4 cc's.
Okay, it's just like I used to do my insulin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So
you clean the top of it off?
First? Yeah, I did after I was fed.
Mm-hmm, there she go, y'all.
And we pulling back
mm-hmm.
4.
As y'all can see, she's pulling back 4. Okay.
So recap it, use your one hand. Lay it down like that, and then stick it in that. Lay it on your pad. Oh. And stick it there with one hand so you don't stick yourself. Okay, so go ahead and open up your needles and make sure you clamp the white clamp on when you open them.
You can be able to work in the dials, you know.
You said do what now?
You can clamp the white part.
I got some shots too. This is going on Facebook. What's the doing the thing?
Clamp your white clamp. Okay. So you're going to pick your spots, and then after you pick your spots, you're going to clean them with alcohol, and you can't touch them after that. So you want to feel it first. You should feel like a buzzing. That's a thrill.
Mm.
And then later I'll let you listen with the stethoscope. That's the brewery.
So just good right here.
Mm-hmm. So you should feel a buzz. If you don't, that means something's wrong.
Yeah, I feel it's pumping.
Let me show you something. That was sticking this white part though.
Okay. Yeah, that means the skin is thin.
Okay. Stick on the outside.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Don't go way like up here.
Okay.
Go up in here. Same as up here.
But you don't want to stick in the same spot, so mm-hmm. you have to rotate your spots.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. I don't feel no buzzing on the side, but I mean, I feel it.
Mm-hmm.
I feel it right
you
here.
You feel buzzing mm-hmm. on the top, it's buzzing on the side.
Tie your tourniquet around it.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, tie your tourniquet up.
Remember I told you to take it like mm-hmm. you're tying a shoe, but don't mm-hmm. take it all the way through.
Take it back out.
Uh-huh. Tie it.
Tie
and bring it halfway through.
Like this?
Go ahead like you finna tie it. Fold it under, but don't take the whole thing.
Don't take the whole thing over. Uh-huh. Leave something back for a hang out.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. So I really just need it like that.
Uh-huh. That's fine. And let it go. It'll hold.
But it ain't really tight.
Let me see.
So you ain't get it right.
Let me show. I'm gonna do it. So you pull it tight and see, I'm like you're tying a shoe, but bring that halfway through, which is a loop. Okay. That way, when you get ready to pop, you just pop it with one hand.
Okay.
Just pull it tight.
You're right.
Oh,
the
okay.
opening,
okay.
which is called a bevel.
That's what it means.
When you stick it in, you're gonna get a little blood, so but keep advancing it. Keep pushing.
Ooh.
Get your 2x2.
Now let it go.
Get your 2x2 and wipe it up.
Now you should see the flashback pulsate.
Mm-hmm.
And now you got it. Now watch
it. Get your 2x2 and clean them on.
This?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Get all good. Don't pull it out now. Watch it on.
Yeah. Ooh. I ain't ready for this tomorrow.
Okay.
Did you got the tape over there?
Mm-hmm.
I lost the tape. Where the tape go?
It was
on it.
Did I put it on
my
side?
Oh, yeah. Don't put it in, huh?
Yeah.
Don't be pushing it in like
that. I forgot to tell you to take your tape.
Yeah, remember I would tell you to take it before you speak.
Oh, yeah, you did tell me that yesterday because you had your hand right here.
So you put one across this across the purple part.
Screen across.
Oh, look how. Don't push the needle in while you're doing it. Yeah. Move your finger. Turn it tighten that up.
Now we're gonna do the butterfly tape, which I took one piece of tape and tore it down the middle. Mm. You're gonna do the sticky side up, go under it, and then crisscross it.
The one up, yeah.
Like
you,
and go across it. Cross them up.
Yep. That's it.
Now you're gonna get the air out of the line the same way you did this one. This has got to be
unclamp it first.
And then let it open it up
slow.
Twisting
off a little bit.
Just a little bit. Till the blood get all the way down.
Slow. That tight.
If your glove's slippery, you might have to change. There you go. You can go a little faster than that.
Come on.
Then we get at the bottom, close it. And clamp it. All right. So change your gloves. And use your hand sanitizer.
You have blood in your somebody ain't took it the mama out of my mouth yet.
Well, we busy.
They're going to dissolve.
And twist it onto that.
Back again, y'all.
Now you're going to aspirate, pull back first, and that's going to get that air bubble out.
Unclamp first. Unclamp it.
Unclamp it.
Now pull back. Pull back.
Pull all the way back. Fast. Now hold it upright and let the air float to the top and push it back in.
Push it in?
Mm-hmm. But stop at the air.
It
so it should feel easy to go in and kind of free flowing. Mm-hmm. So you're going to do that two more times. Mix the blood up good.
Pull back.
So when you put your gave Miss Heparinet up.
Yeah, I'm going to make sure that album was going on.
You gave Miss Heparinet 9-4.
Joe, you got to write that down.
9-4.
Just fold all that up and now we're going to throw all that away and put him a clean pad.
Okay, y'all, we just going to fold this up.
Turn it the way you do?
Uh-huh.
You don't care about spending no money, do you?
It's disposable.
They save their money. They keep their time to go over there.
All right, so you ready to hook up? So we ready to hook up the red? It's the arterial. So you, anytime you, before you connect them, here, what? If you don't.
Better clamp them down, sister.
Now you can disconnect the washer.
That's a good old camera. That's all good camera.
Twist it off at the red. Now you can untangle your line. Make sure the tips don't touch nothing. There you go. So look the red to the arterial. So which one is your arterial?
The arterial is the bad.
That's the bottom one. Okay. I take the
clamp off.
Remember, everything capped off to protect the ends because that's direct line to his blood system. So you stick it in and then twist the red part up. Make sure it's on that tight because you don't want that coming loose.
Twist. Okay. Twist. You twist.
Twist the red part.
I do a twist.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
so unclamp.
Unclamp.
And let him hold the line.
Unclamp the white part.
Let him hold the line.
Oh, my bad. I'm
going to
cut
the white part
on the line. Okay,
now you
got to
hook up the blue line. That's the Venus. Venus ring.
That
goes to the top.
It's
your Venus.
Mm-hmm. It's easy. I guess when you get used to it, then it's like boom, boom, like you know what to do.
You would know the one clamp if you had water.
Screw it up, put it on the pad, screw that together.
So remember, it screws at the blue. And open up your clamps.
She doing a blue one now, y'all.
Okay, so now you can
see. Okay, y'all, it's ending time for this. Did y'all see? Baby CJ. Baby CJ done. Airplane gone now. Time for airplane cut off.
Put on that. Okay, let's put down him. My cataract don't mark by that side. A little bit smaller than that. Great job.
How many you need? My 15.
I need two more.
Okay. Alrighty.
So disconnect the rig, mm-hmm. And that's your artery.
Okay, clamp the artery. Oh,
okay.
Oh, so you already did.
Mm-hmm. She already clamped it.
Mm-hmm.
So what? Tell her what she got to put it at.
Then clamp and disconnect the artery line.
You twist it from the rig.
Twist it off.
It connects at the rig.
Mm-hmm. Don't look at it, put it down a little bit. When you pull it out,
you want to increase
when
your
you
pressure.
Pull the knee out, push pressure on it.
Push your hole.
Put pressure on it. There you go. Put that
just
knee
lay it on the pad.
Okay, then it's so stupid.
Take a short piece of tape.
And you never let that pressure
never
go.
Let it, yeah, never let it pop up. Put across the middle of it. Keep putting pressure on it coming through. Oh, shot for have on some gloves too. Yeah, I got.
You want some gloves?
That's what I got in now.
Okay. You can put a piece of 2x2 across it, so just a one or two. Boom. Just one or two, like that many. Just enough to cover the blood.
Press down all of it. I did get some tape and go across the middle. Look.
I'm gonna get better at taping these up.
Yeah, this ain't, you get better.
Okay,
pull your, take your butterfly off.
Pull your other needle away first, so you won't, that won't be in your way. So you put it in the sharks.
Yeah, put it in the bucket over there. I tape it, yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all. She's doing the darn.
You ready for that one?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.